vamos a ponerla con sentimiento. Así, así de música se trata, chichín. Te invito a caminar La Habana con swing. Sé que tú quieres pachanga, muévete con mi salsa, pero qué. Métele pa' abajo que te quiero ver. Peleate. Mira cómo te cambia el cuerpo, mami. Peleate. Aquí vamos a estar hasta el amanecer. Peleate. No pierdas la clave, que esto viene del monte. Tiene su toque, no puedo evitarlo. Las muchachas se sofocan, los hombres se desbocan. Con mi timbalada, discoteca se pegó. Boca tu chiquito y bailalo, bailalo. Peleate. Métele pa' abajo que te quiero ver. Peleate. Mira cómo te cambia el cuerpo, mami. Peleate. Aquí vamos a estar hasta el amanecer. No pierdas la clave.
Costa Rica was very, very different. I learned a lot. I love this place. I got to see a lot of stuff that I liked. The culture and meeting new people was fun as well.
What was your favorite part?
Favorite part would have to be probably Shiver de Cafe, which is an Oreo cookie type coffee, iced coffee. That's probably my favorite part.
So what part of the trip impacted you the most?
Just watching the just the different houses that are created here really makes me not take anything for granted back in the United States. You know, there's a lot of less fortunate kids and families out here, so I just keep that in the back of my mind as I go back to the States.
What makes you want to come back?
I would say the people. They're friendly. They love sports, and I think I could really make a big impact on them as they've made on me.
My favorite part of the trip today, or this whole overall trip, was probably playing soccer with the workers and maybe going downtown to San Jose and looking around, seeing the whole culture of the city and things like that.
What impacted you the most?
What actually impacted me the most is just the friendliness of all the people here in the country and how nice everyone was, and opened my eyes to see the kindness in people's hearts.
You want to come back?
Absolutely.
Coach Mack, what was your favorite part of the trip?
I think interacting with the local kids, and particularly the local youth that we worked with soccer and with basketball, really enjoyed that aspect of the trip.
What impacted you the most?
I think overall just the general acceptance of the culture here. I think the local youth, again, as I mentioned, were really great to work with. They were very inviting, very warm, very welcoming, and really went out of their way to kind of make us feel welcome.